I just couldn't resist the thought of making those kids orphans one more time.